discovered a reasonably large issue with my Toyota Dyna truck. It really doesn't like grass. Front end's too heavy, front end sinks, back end spins. Cool to see that it's spinning too though. Then again, with no friction on them, I suppose it would. I'll see if I can lift the hoist up and see if it makes any difference. Even with the mast up, hoist up in the air, it's not getting any better.